Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check what graphics card driver you have on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You may want to know the date the driver was installed or the driver version number to check if you have the latest drivers available. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check the information of your graphics driver in Windows 11, first head to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the Device Manager, look down the list for the option called Display Adapters and double-click on it to expand this section. Now look for your graphics card in here and double-click on it. Head to the Driver tab next, and then at the top, you should see the information about the driver you have, including the provider, date, and version. You can close this window once you have the information you want. And so that is how to check what graphics card driver you have on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you how to update your graphics card drivers in Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.